Hello, and welcome to a demonstration of MediaPulse. In the next few minutes, we will go over the different ways to create and edit bookings within the Schedule Book module in your MediaPulse. In this video, we will demonstrate how using left and right mouse clicks and the Control key will create different types of bookings. We will also show how to move and edit a booking. The default way to create a new booking is by left-clicking and dragging across the desired time range. This will open a new booking window where a variety of edits can be made, such as the booking's time range, the phase, row display value, a flag value, booking type, setup, and bumper times. For example, here we will type editing in the display field. Now select a flag from the drop-down. Let's leave the type as work order. For the setup and bumper fields, let's say I want to designate 5 minutes to setup time and 10 minutes at the end for bumper time. Simply enter 5M in the setup field and 10M in the bumper field. Click Save. Since I did not click Create Order or Create Roster, the resulting booking is a quick hold. If you don't need this quick hold, right-click on the bar and select Delete Quick Hold. Another way to create a new booking is by right-clicking and dragging. This will bypass the new booking window and take you straight to the Work Order Bookings window. In this case, it'll open a new work order booking, since that is the default booking type for my user. This is helpful when creating a booking for more than one resource at a time, so you can edit their bookings separately in the same window. For example, let's select two resources by clicking next to their name on the Y-axis. You can use the Shift and or Control keys to select more than one resource. Right-click and drag on one of their rows. Now, let's fill in the required fields like customer ID, description, phase, and order type. Notice there are two scheduling transaction rows. Now we can edit their bookings within the same window. Let's have one resource start work later and set up a bumper for the other resource. On the first transaction, I'll enter a beginning time that is an hour later than the second transaction beginning time. On the second transaction, let's add a 15-minute bumper by entering 15M, save and close. Here you can see the two bookings we just created. Notice how the top one starts an hour later, and the bumper portion of the booking is indicated with an underline. Like we said before, quick holds are the default when you left click, drag, and save the resulting new booking window. If you want to make edits to your quick hold, you can hold down Control, then right click and drag to go straight to the quick hold new window. This is helpful when you are creating quick holds for multiple resources at once and want to add separate ranges, setup, or bumper times. For example, select two resources. Hold down Control and right-click and drag on one of their rows. Notice two details on the resulting quick hold window. In this example, let's add a bumper to one resource and shorten the work time for the other resource. Save and close. Here you can see the two bookings we just created. Notice how the top one is an hour longer and the bumper is indicated with an underline. When you want to move an existing booking, just left-click and drag. Notice the Edit Order window opens. Similar to the new booking window, this window gives you the opportunity to adjust the time range, update the phase, add a row display value, or a flag. You can also add or edit setup and bumper times. For example, let's make some edits to a booking we want to move. First, click on the work order booking bar and drag it to another day. I'll update the time range to make the booking an hour longer. Choose the confirmed phase from the dropdown. Update or choose a flag. Click Save. As you can see, the bar changed colors since we changed the phase. It has the flag we selected, and it is now on a different day. If you have all these items set up already, and you want to move your booking, just right-click and drag to move the booking without opening the edit window. For example, right-click and drag on an existing booking and drag it to another day. Note the booking moves without the edit order window opening. In case you made a mistake with moving the booking and you want to undo the change, simply go to the Actions menu and select Move Back to move the booking back to where it was. Another quick tip. If you would like your setup, bumper, and meal breaks to show more or less prominently, you can choose a pattern to visibly distinguish these times. Right now, our meal bumper setup pattern is set to show underline. We can change them to show diagonal lines by clicking on Display, choose Colors, select Diagonal Lines from the Meal Break Setup Bumper Pattern dropdown. Apply and close. Now save. This was a short demonstration of creating and editing bookings. For more tips and tricks on MediaPulse, subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you have any questions, please contact us at support@xytechsystems.com.